We're following breaking news out of Virginia Beach. Police are on the scene of a stabbing at the Texas Roadhouse on Silverleaf Drive. The call came in just before 9 tonight. Employees tell us one employee stabbed another in the parking lot behind the restaurant. They say the two were fighting at the time. We're working to gather more details, and we'll post them for you on WAVY.com.